Men's team scores after the 5,000 meters. In ninth place is Huntington with 1. 8th, Goshen with 4. 7th, Mount Vernon with 12. 6th, Spring Arbor with 18. 4th, High Performance is Marion and Grace with 25. 3rd is Buckle with 26. And 2nd is Taylor with 40. And your leader after the men's 5,000 is Indiana Wesleyan with 44 points. To the second leg, it is Taylor.
go, Jayden.
Thank you.
what.
At the bell, Kayla, followed by Spring Arbor and Marion. Unofficially, that's Taylor, the winner of the women's DMR. Wayne Arbor and Marion. With Mount Vernon 4 and Bethel in 5. Check that, that's St. Francis. Watch the track, please. We still have runners on the track. If you're crossing, please be careful.
Are you on top of the first one?